Good day, pupils. How are you today? Let's start our English lesson. Please take your books and your copybooks and go to page number 89. And today we have the grammar review, quantifiers, and the countable and countable nouns.
Сәлеметсіздер ме, балалар? Ағылшын тілі сабағын бастаймыз. Здравствуйте, ребята, начинаем английский урок.
Let's learn these rules. What is countable nouns? Countable nouns are nouns we can count. For example, how many potatoes are there in the bag? There are too much potatoes in the bag.
Саналатын зат есімдер дегеніміз, саналатын заттардың тізімін айтамыз.
Исчисляемое существительное. Это существительное, которое мы можем посчитать. And the next one is uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns are nouns we cannot count.
Саналмайтын зат есімдер дегеніміз, біз санай алмайтын заттардың тізбегін айтамыз.
И нечисляемое существительное. Это существительное, которое мы не сможем посчитать. For example, how much pasta is there in the bowl? There is too much pasta in the bowl. The next. We can use these words in uncountable and countable nouns. For example, firstly, a lot or lots of are used with both plural, countable and uncountable nouns. And they are normally used in affirmative sentences. The next is much. Much is used with uncountable nouns and many is used with countable nouns. They are usually used in negative or interrogative sentences. The next is how much or many are used in interrogative sentences. Much is used with uncountable nouns and many is used with countable nouns. A few means not many, but enough. It is used with plural countable nouns. And a little means not much, but enough. It is used with uncountable nouns. The next words are a couple of, several, a few, many, both, a large, great, good, number of, are followed by a countable noun. And a too much, a little, a great, good deal of, a large, small, amount, quantity of, are followed by an uncountable noun. A lot of, lots of, hardly any, some, no, plenty of, are followed by a countable or uncountable nouns. And please write down these rules on your copybooks.
Берілген ережелерді дәптерлеріңізге жазып алыңыздар. Записываем. Данное правило – тетрадь.
And let's do the tasks. Exercise 4. You have to underline the correct words.
Төртінші жаттығу. Берілген сөйлемдерге сәйкес дұрыс сөзді белгілеп шығыңыздар. Четвертое упражнение. Поставьте к данным предложениям правильные слова.
And exercise 5. You have to choose the correct words too.
Бесінші жаттығу. Берілген сөйлемдерге дұрыс сөздерді жазып шығыңыздар. Пятое упражнение. Поставьте к данным предложениям правильные слова.
And the homework exercise. You have to complete the text with the words below.
Игі тапсырма. Берілген сөздерді текстке жақсылап орналастырып шығыңыздар. Домашнее задание. Поставьте данные слова в текст правильно.
Please do all the tasks. Good luck!